Good morning, Craftwise. This is just an additional video on using of acrylic versus watercolor. The same color combination, and we require the necessary things, as you know, the supplies, and we'll be doing with those. Alright, so we have the napkin, the scissor, a tape, a palette, watercolor paper, Milton Newton's green color, sap green, notes, watercolor, two glasses, watercolor at the back, and possibly some tissues. Alright then, I'll see you for the session. Bye bye.